Miller, who leads the Missouri Valley Conference in rebounding. And there's a shot that goes down, and it's a chance at a four-point play for Katie Dinnebier. Dinnebier knocks down the three and gets fouled in the process.
Well, Dinnebier looking, nothing going on, a lot of defense. They wanted a push off on Dinnebier, didn't get the call. She releases the ball, repositioned, knocks down the shot, and gets the foul call.
And Haven Ford committing the foul. So we talked about the things that annoy a coach.